Greetings, I'm OP Singh here and you are watching Filmy Watch with OP. Central Board of Film Certification is a statutory body of Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, Government of India. The main function is regulating the exhibition of films in public under the provision of Cinematograph Act 1952, Government of India. There are four types of certificates which this body is issuing to producers. Those certificates are U, Unrestricted Public Exhibition. Second one is U Oblige, Parental Guide for Children under the age of 12. Means children can watch such movies with their parents in the theater. Third one is adult, restricted for adults only. And the fourth one is S. S is especially for specialized people like engineers, doctors or scientists. Such people, if they are making any documentary or any film, engineer or scientist, that will come under this S category. The head office of this CBFC is in Mumbai at Paddle Road. There are nine regional offices are Trivandrum, Chennai, Hyderabad, Bangalore, Mumbai, Cuttack, Guwahati, Kolkata and New Delhi. Producers can apply to any of the regional offices also. There are process for this film certification. First, the producer has to apply with a copy of the movie to this board. Either they can apply to Mumbai office or any regional office, they have to apply. The film, when producer is applying for board certification, it goes to examining committee. If everything is okay, examining committee themselves can issue the certificates. If there is any problem, there is any objection, any scene to be removed, they are informing this to the producer. And if the producer is not satisfied, he can move to review committee. Review committee chairman will be a member, whereas in examining committee, chairman is not a member. Even the producer can go further to film certification appellate tribunal if he is not satisfied with the review committee decision. The producer can move to Bombay High Court if he is not satisfied with FCAT, Film Central Appellate Tribunal. Then he can move to Bombay High Court. I will give you an example. In 2016, when Udta Punjab, the Hindi movie, was with this board, Central Board of Film Certification, and the chairperson was Pehlaj Neelani, they demanded 94 cuts and removal of name of a Punjab city. The co-producers, Anurag Kashyap and Ekta Kapoor, they just approached Bombay High Court and the film was released with only one cut. In 2011, when an American producer approached CBFC for certification for their movie The Girl with Dragon Tattoo, the board demanded 11 cuts as there was nudity and rape scene in the movie. The producer and director David Finch, he decided not to release the movie in India and that movie was never released in India. Another movie of Prakash Jha, Lipstick Under My Burqa, which was directed by Alankrita Srivastava, was denied a certificate. Then Prakash Jha approached the film tribunal, FCAT, Film Central Appellate Tribunal, and the film was released with few cuts and A certificates. And I will tell you, the longest tenure as a chairperson in this board was of Sharmila Tagore. She was chairperson from 2004 to 2011. And presently, Mr. Prasoon Joshi is the chairman of Central Board of Film Certification. Friends, don't forget to subscribe my channel if you have not subscribed yet. Like and share. Thank you.